First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one at the sail, I'm the master of my sea. Oh, ooh, the master of my sea. Oh, ooh.
Okay, so I found this shop on Facebook. It just popped up on my feed one day, and I was really interested because I really like mangonadas, and I've never seen this kind of mangonada in Houston before, so I'm just really excited.
I got here around like 9:30-ish, and like I was like number 7 in line.
Okay.
It was pretty nice, yeah. So I got to get my stuff really quickly. The ambience is really nice, like the lights and everything, it's all, even the things on the walls.
Very trendy, really hip place.
Yeah, it's nice.
Yeah, there was a lot of hype around it on Facebook and Twitter from the locations in California. So you can see it all over social media. If I can take it,
bite the bullet. We got here pretty early, so the line was a long. We were maybe like third or fourth in line.
Okay.
Yeah, we got here an hour early. Yeah. Make sure we didn't get in this long line. Okay.
And how about a drink?
Oh, they're amazing. They're really good. I've already posted it all on my social media, so they're all asking where it's at.
She mentioned we got here at 9, just to make sure we were one of the first ones, because we didn't want to wait in the line. It's amazing. All the drinks are amazing. I'm ready to try the rest the drinks. We only got 4. So we can get samples, but yes, I'm ready to try all the rest.